Start to adapt your workouts to your cycle to make the biggest progress in 2024. We women, we have four phases in our hormonal cycle, and in each phase we have different needs. If you want to know more details about each phase, then you can watch my playlist of cycle syncing after this video. For me, starting with cycle syncing was the best decision ever for my health, for my well-being, for my metabolism, for everything. But I know the beginning can be a little bit tricky, so I'm gonna share with you my workout plan, how I work out around the cycle, so you have some inspiration. So let's start with the follicular phase, because in this phase our energy level is rising, it's right after our period, and we usually feel really good. So for me, I'm hitting the gym 4 times a week with heavy weightlifting. On Monday, I'm doing legs and glutes, Tuesday, back and biceps. Wednesday, I go to my pole dance class. Thursday, I do shoulders and tris. Friday, another leg session, and then Saturday, pole dance, and Sunday is my rest day. Then we get into our ovulatory phase, but unfortunately this phase takes only 2 to 3 days, and during this phase we have our highest energy. We feel at our best. So I'm gonna do the same workout plan that I showed you before, but maybe I include a long run or high intensity training, just how I feel. And then we get into the luteal phase, and here our energy level sinks again. We might feel weaker, and it's totally normal that you have less motivation and less strength. So it's really important to listen to your body here. Don't push yourself too much. I noticed that in the first 5 days of luteal phase, I still have a really high energy level, so I keep up with the plan I showed you before, and then I'm switching to this plan. And here I still go 3 times a week to the gym, but I will drop my sets and drop my weight, so I do a light weight training. I still go Wednesday and Saturday to my pole dance class, and on Thursday I either rest, do Pilates or some yoga, or just walking. Really important, I'm always listening to my body, and during this phase I'm kinder to myself. Last but not least, the menstrual phase. And during this phase, our body needs some extra love. So don't force yourself to hit the gym if you don't want to. For me, especially the first days, I just rest or do yoga and stretching or go for a walk. Sometimes I also go to my pole dance class. But I really try to be kind to myself here, and I don't lift any heavy weights. And join me for more cycle syncing content.